Hello and welcome to Bud's Smart Home. Today I'll present two very useful Homey Dashboard widgets that have been created by developer Emile Nijssen. If you're unfamiliar with Emile, he's the founder and creative director of Athom, which is the maker of the Homey Pro Hub. The two widgets that we'll focus on today are the stock widget and the RSS News Feed widget. As we kick things off today, I have to say I'm generally impressed with the capabilities of the Homey Pro dashboard. In my opinion, the Homey Pro dashboard stands out as the most user-friendly and feature-rich smart home dashboard available. If you're interested in diving in deeper, check out the link above to my Homey dashboard and widgets playlist. These videos will walk you through the setup basics and introduce you to the powerful widgets that provide invaluable insights into your smart home. Let's begin with the Emile stock widget. This widget offers a simple yet powerful way to keep an eye on financial markets directly from your smart home dashboard. The app allows you to track real-time stock prices for up to four symbols. It's a great addition for investors who want quick updates right from their smart home hub. To set this up, just follow the link to Homey's app page and tap on the install link. You'll then open the dashboard feature in your Homey Pro app, either within your Android or iOS mobile device. I am using my iPad to set up the app featured in today's content. Once you're in the dashboard, you'll go to a page where you want to add the apps. I'm in the main page. Let me go to the garage page and let's swipe across here. This is fairly blank, so we'll go ahead and set up the apps in here. Of course, you hit the edit at the top and tap on the add widget. You'll click under apps. You'll find the stock widget there, and then there's the RSS news feed widget. Let's start with the stock widget. I'm going to click off the title. I don't want a title to show on this widget, so we'll click that off. And it's just a matter of adding any symbol you want, up to four symbols. Let's click on the first one and we'll search for Apple. There you see Apple Inc. We'll add that one. Let's go down to the symbol 2. Let's look for Microsoft. There you see Microsoft Corporation there. Tap on that. Next, we'll look for Tesla. And we see Tesla Inc. in the list. I've added that one. Let's see, symbol 4. Let's look for Yahoo. And we'll add that widget now. If I hit done and scroll across, you'll see that the stock symbols are displayed. These are in real time. If I click on Apple, then you can see the Apple chart here as of today, and you can look at all the various stats. So very cool feature. Now let's discuss the features of the RSS News Feed widget for Homey dashboards. When you get in the dashboard to set up this widget, you'll just enter the RSS feed URL and then you're ready to start reading. RSS, or really simple syndication feeds, work by aggregating articles, news, or blog updates into a standardized format that Homey News and RSS widget can display in real time. RSS feeds are free and can be easily found by Googling phrases like the 100 best RSS feeds. I've left a link below for that particular feed so you can source several widgets. And to set up the widget, you just start by following the link that I provided in the description below to the Homey app page and tap on the install link. Then once you're in the dashboard, you'll go again, click on the edit icon, click add widget. Again, we're going to tap on apps. We'll scroll down and we'll find the RSS news app. I'm going to again turn off the title because I don't want to show that in my feed. And I'm going to go ahead and tap in a news feed for Breitbart that I've already sourced. And we'll go ahead and go back. And I'm going to leave these settings for header. Yes, I want to show the Breitbart heading. I'm going to change the height to, let's go to 600. Okay, and then go back, and then let's hit Add Widget. And there you see the Breitbart News Feed. And you can click on any of these articles in here. First, we're going to hit Done at the top. Scroll across here, then we click on any of these articles. And you can see that it says New York Live Bird Markets ordered to close for 5 days amid bird flu outbreak. And you can read that article. To go back, you just go to the top, hit Done, and you can select out a whole list of any of these articles in here, some of which have videos. So this is very easy to set up, either of these widgets. Now I ask you to do me a solid by letting me know if you'd like to see more content about the Homey Pro dashboard feature or its widgets. Are there any other Homey insights that you'd like me to cover? If so, leave those suggestions in the comments below. And don't forget to check out my Homey Pro playlist for more dashboard content. And only if I earned it, please give this video a like, and then I'll see you over in the next video.